Good boy, Paul.
Nice job, Paul.
You are now moving on to your doll and Taylor. That is a race home stop. Parks, grab your blower, start blowing off the track. All we are sticking it in on that one, John.
Hey, Paul.
So, getting out of your spot. This is going to be a 17 and a 5, 10 to a 7 for Paul Weir.
He's crying. Look at him, he's wiping his eyes. That's the best I ever drove in my life. Oh God, I'm retired. Nice job, Paul.
Right here,
Alright, no more laps. Marshall, to your spot, please. Marshall, to your spot.
Sorry. I tried to stop. Marshall,
to your spot, please.
Nice job, dude. Nice.
Here, can I come over here so I can touch you? No wreck, man.
I'm taking all that luck.
Mike, you want to grab the bucket right there for me? Thank you very much. Alright, with that being said, driver's ready, Marsh ready, you know what you think in any main event. 5-10 to a 7, and the sound of loop is live. Loop is live, we're rolling race number 9. Race number 10, we're on lap 5, gonna be coming at you next. We'll be watering after race number 11, we'll water after race number 11. And then at the conclusion of race number 13, we will have 5 minutes of open track time, 5 minutes of open track time, a 15 minute break.
I will.
Walking down with the cup of traffic. Race number 9. Rolling. 17 and a 501 to work for Blake. Fast out of Blake. 17-4. 17-6 out of Lintel. Watch the center. Patient. Nicely done. Work together, guys.
I'm outside.
501 down the center. He goes. He's on a 502. Let's go. Four fast right now. Lintel on a 504. Now Lewis picking up into that top. Leading out. Lindell in that 2, Lewis in the 3. 501 to 502 to Brazil getting out to 502 to a 2. 503 to an 0. Late to 505. And now it is Riley Chambers in the 505 to an 0. Late on a 504. Looking above him.
Freaking crashing all over the place. What'd I get? 518? I crashed.